In the non-traditional material paintings of Dan Colen, it's important that the material selected have some familiarity or some suggestive reference to the viewer. So the bubblegum paintings, the flower paintings, these are all materials that the viewer has a basic relationship with, a basic familiarity with. The studs, in particular, he chose for their ability to vacillate between being super transgressive punk material and like they were used as high fashion adornment on extremely expensive handbags. And he liked that there was that sort of contradiction, or the fact that the stud as a material had originally been this transgressive material but had been co-opted and made mainstream in the world of fashion.